Chattersphere.
I mean, why do we have a dune buggy up there? I don't even have a dune buggy.
Love to go to Mars or the space station, you know, get some groupies up there, watch my DNA fly across at zero gravity. It'd be amazing. I could start my own religion and an entire civilization of people bred from me. That would be great. I could see it. Me and a couple of hot Martian chicks.
You are revolting. So hypersexualized. Don't you know that we live in a new liberal age where we never say anything mean or crude? It's the new America.
America's a great land. What the fuck? You know, it proves you can conquer anything.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business.
I need a bean machine coffee. I'm stressed. I love this town. You know, you could be smug about the rest of the country and live in a vacuum pretending that there's an endless supply of revenue to just hand out to people for new metro projects. You know, where we're obsessed about the environment and people are dumping chemicals on their lawns so much that it gives their neighbors birth defects. I mean, this is a state that's got the worst carbon footprint in the world while everybody goes around pretending they like the outdoors. This is a proper liberal's paradise, man. And I worked hard to be king of this paradise, Michelle. I work hard, okay? Your younger generation, millennials, don't understand that. You just listen to your iFruit phone and do yoga. When I keel over dead from working, I want you to say, that Laszlo, he died.
My car!
Oh, Jesus. No fucking
don't be no wise-ass punk. Now give me that.
Shit, Jesus.
Yeah, because
you gotta watch out.
This is revelation of no fear. Revelation don't have no not here, no have no dread here. Revelation don't make revelation plot, but plot is very ugly and plot and holy. Plot is evil and plot is bad. You don't make no plot.
Dumb luck right there.
It's out of control.
Man.
Hell yeah.
Oh.
I'm taking you out!
Fuck you.
Somebody